With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Question is, convert 273 degrees Celsius to Kelvin. This is in degree Celsius. We have to convert it into Kelvin. So what we have the formula? T degree Celsius is equal to TK minus 273. So what is T degree Celsius? We have 273 degrees Celsius is equal to TK minus 273. 273 we have given here. So I put 273 here and rest is the formula. So I'll move TK here from this side and it will 273 plus 273. Okay, so what will it give? It will give 546K. If you add 273 plus 273, it will give 546K. So hence 273 degrees Celsius is equal to 546 Kelvin.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.